So tell us one super tip on getting started in real estate investing.
Getting started is, the one super tip is, you got to start. You can't hold yourself back. So don't let self-limiting biases prevent you from stepping forward. And what you may need to do is, you may need to do a little more research and to think about it a little more than a guy might. But the reality is, there's nothing holding you back.